sorry, you snuck up on me again. You're so clever. You know what we're going to talk about? We're going to talk about levitation. Well, it's sort of levitation. I tell you what, come here with me and I'll show you how you can do this at home, okay? I don't know if you can do this at home. I sure can't do this here. What you'll need is this. You need some straws. I like the kind that curve like that. And you also need a funnel, okay? And some ping pong balls, also known as table tennis balls, all right? We're gonna take these and we're gonna do a little experiment. Here we go. I love this one. This is so much fun. All right, now, first thing you do is you take one of the straws out of the package. I like these flexi kind because they bend up like this and you can make a little bend in the elbow there. Okay, and then you take one of these table tennis balls, the ping pong ball, and you take that out of the package. Now watch, here's the fun part. You're gonna like this. I love that, it just floats in the air. I'm gonna do that again. You could turn blue doing that, I tell you. Oh, well, the reason this works is this. I'm gonna tell you what this is. I love this so much. This is levitation. T-A-T-I-O-N. Levitation is when anything floats by itself. And that's because the ball is here, and the straw is here, and the air comes out of it and flows around it. And that air holds it in place as it's blowing up on it. Isn't that great? I'm going to show you another one. I like this one too. I bet you can't blow this ping pong ball out of this funnel, okay? I'm gonna try it. Let it settle into the bottom and then go. I can't believe that it makes so much noise. Sounds like a duck call, doesn't it? Well, the reason that works is this. I'm gonna leave that there. I'm gonna show you this. Here's the funnel. Here's the ball. Here's the air coming through it. And the same thing happens. Low pressure area is here. And the high pressure pushing down because the air is there. It just keeps it in place. I can't believe that works like that does. I'm gonna levitate this once more. Your parents are gonna love this noise. Here we go. I can't do it. That's about all the time we got for now. I'm gonna say Vapertrails to you.